Gotta love it. 5:50 and the fish are here. I got the whole place to myself and I got a nice sized school of big fish right here. All I can say is I'm loving Montauk. All right, let me catch some. This is great. I came out this morning at 6 o'clock and I found this spot. I'm not gonna tell you where it is, but I had a school of fish come right up. I got nobody around me for like half a mile, it seems like. Hundreds of fish came up. First school came by, I got 2 schoolies out of it. Second school came by, I got 2 schoolies out of it. And now this is the 3rd school coming by, and it looks much bigger and much more intense. So got my fingers crossed for something large. Benny Bass is a shout out for you. Where the hell are you? Simply amazing. This is the 4th set of fish that came in. 3 sets came through, I got 2 on each set. This set's got a lot of fish in it, and I still got the place to myself. I don't see how. You know what it is? The birds haven't really responded too well. If this was loaded with birds, everybody and their brother would be piling down here right now. So I'm gonna keep this hush-hush and put something a little bit bigger on. They're about 10 feet out now, so I can almost pick them up by hand. Gotta go. Well, that's amazing. I am wiped out. They just keep coming and coming. Today looks like 100 fish day, but I just stopped counting at 12. I'm tired. Look at this school. Oh man, I'm wiped. Best thing is I got it to myself. I'm loving it. Somebody, they're catching fish somewhere else, I know that, but this is too much. Oh man, I need a break. Simply amazing. When I tell you can walk on the fish today, you can really walk on the fish today. And finally a boat found it, a little fly boat. He's having a ball over there, but major fish here. I gotta make a plan of attack. I'm gonna start taking a walk here. I think I'm gonna jump ahead of him and get a few more. Gotta go.